Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm going on vacation tomorrow, so it is currently, it says 11 o'clock. I'm going to a lake vacation with our family friends. We're gonna be there for 7 days. And since it's currently 11 o'clock at night, this is the beginning of a day one. I'm just gonna put this in as the intro. I'm going to vlog all 7 days of my lake vacation. I already have my bag packed. It's gonna be a fun time. I'll also be there with Avery, so you guys seen her from my first ever video. I'm gonna head to bed, and I'm gonna check back in with you guys in the morning, videotape the 3-hour car ride to the lake house. I lose faith, I lose everything I have found. Heartstrings, violence, that's what I hear when you're by my side. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side. We're here. You look so dead.
I am.
Yeah, so we're here. Me and Avery will give you guys a house tour tonight.
7 hours later.
Okay. So I already said like I was here. So it was Avery. So we promised a house tour. But I guess we'll start the house tour.
So the first closet here, I think, is locked. Here's just like vacuum.
Our first bathroom. It's pretty convenient, except it does not have a lock, which is kind of creepy when you're trying to go to the bathroom and do your business.
So whose bedroom is this, Avery?
My parents, Greg and Ashley.
Well, first, I mean, like, look at the bed. Like, everything's like kind of matching this room. And we're not gonna open this door, but they have a balcony out there. So
there's two walk-ins.
Wow. So like one for her dad, one for her mom.
And so we have like the mirror and this huge jacuzzi, shower, and then just like a whole other sink with like other stuff.
And the shower.
Yep.
A nice shower, actually.
Which we have Zootopia playing.
This is my favorite part.
Too. And it's like a huge fireplace. Couch. We have a bunch of couches.
You're going so fast.
But first, there's the dining room table with kids playing Monopoly.
Yeah, it pretty much fits everybody. We got a qualified for now. And out here is the deck.
So, out here is something I like. We didn't get to that part of the house yet, but it's a whole new addition.
Yeah, it's addition. We'll get to that.
And you guys probably can't see this even with the flash on, but we have a very, very good view of the lake from out there.
The kitchen and stuff.
All right, so here is like a nice little like island kind of sitting next to the fridge. We have snacks and things inside here. So here, the cool thing about our fridge is that this one fridge to the right is this is the kids' fridge. The grown fridge, microwave, our nice kitchen. Our kitchen is very huge.
And
we
have
two stoves. But come here, when you look at this, this is how my room is. So yeah, like it has, it's very, it has so much light coming. All right, so now we're gonna head upstairs and show you the good view of the living room from here. We'll go to the basement as soon as we're done with the upstairs. Look at this. This just shows how many windows we have. And how high the fireplace is.
Weird looking wall.
Yeah, this wall kind is of like,
what a shrink, you know what I mean?
But this is another bedroom. Whose bedroom is this?
This is Christine. L, and it's just an extra bedroom. Has a really cool view.
So. We're gonna go on to the next bedroom. There's only two bedrooms upstairs.
And then here is Paige's parents' room.
It's a nice house.
Upstairs.
Okay, so.
So in here is kind of like our garage. This is like our garage.
God, Michael Myers much?
Here we have another deck which leads to the passive lake. Here actually is really creepy, but you know, it's just a little closet. So if you follow me up these stairs, we get to this like lonely kind of room up here.
It's a little messy, but a pretty nice bedroom. It's kind of small. She'll be sleeping on that mattress. My shower. It's a relatively small.
Wait.
You should have wrote subscribe.
Oh.
Too late.
I did.
Yeah. So now we're gonna go down to the basement. Just open the
door. There's like guys, just like there's so many.
There's a lake.
Please no.
Hi mom.
Hi,
Greg. So now we're going to come to the basement. Most of the bedrooms, oddly enough, are in the basement.
This is our basement. Aiden, how are you playing? Doing good in pool?
Sure.
So now to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Here is.
Let's go out. Let's do it. We come out here.
We have both of our hot tub. We have two, actually.
Up here is just a couple lawn chairs. For tomorrow. In here is the living room.
Yeah, they're playing somewhere.
We have another fireplace in the basement.
So this is the boys' room. It's
very, very messy. Over here is
Paige and Kaylee's room. They're
playing. Paige and Kaylee's whoopsies.
They're both like 15 or 14 or something.
So basically, all the rooms are kind of this big.
This is
Stacy's room.
This is a little vanity. And
some time to, we gotta do the bathroom.
And I like this a lot because it's Coke. I just think it's kind of cool.
It's a very nice bathroom.
Yeah, it's a really nice one.
So over here is the smallest bathroom in the house. Just like you have like a just big bathroom. Alright, so this room is the boiler room. Nothing much. In here is Elle and Lily's room. So their room is very nice looking. Like, I like the sheets. They have their own TV. So yeah, they have a little vanity. Another bathroom in here. Nice fish on the thing. I don't know who those are, but I'm not gonna touch them. The most organized room.
Yeah, honestly.
Me and Avery's.
So
yeah, we're very organized with ours.
Kind of my spot. I have like all of my nail stuff in here because I like to do my nails.
It's not that great.
Here I have just like my stuff, my headbands, and then
towels. The shower. Here I have my shirts, like t-shirts. I have my pants, and my sweatshirt.
I have just like all my stuff in there. This is my bed. It's an air mattress.
So this is my bed. I think it's comfy.
So that's that.
So yeah, it's been a very long day.
Swimming in the lake.
The day went by very fast. Well guys, this is the end of the day one vlog. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like, comment, and please subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, so link it down below. I'll also link down all of your social media.
Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Pinterest. Whatever.
So yeah, stay tuned tomorrow when I post day two.
Which we will link in the description below.
We're probably gonna set an alarm so we can wake up at the same time and automatically start the vlog. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yep. Hi guys, so welcome day two of the lake vacation vlog. Oh my gosh, I'm like already getting burnt everywhere. We just like swam around for a little bit, so I'm thinking about going to take a shower. So when I'm done with that, we can start the cool stuff like we have for day two. All right guys, so I just finished my shower. I kind of finished it a long time ago. My phone died and stuff. So just enjoying the nice weather. And as I promised in the first video, I'm gonna show you guys a quick look at what the view looks like.
Look at our awesome view from the balcony, guys. I think it's a really, really, really nice view.
All right, guys, so let me explain like kind of what's gonna happen in today's day two vlog. So sorry that I keep forgetting to bring my phone
with me to videotape all the fun stuff we've done all day. So I'm gonna walk down to the pier and show you what kind of private pier we have to ourselves later. I'll show you guys what we have for dinner tonight. I think we're having burgers and hot dogs. It should be super fun. We'll go from there. So yeah. Hi guys. So I told myself I wouldn't forget to videotape stuff, and I did. Avery's here now. And we're actually on the pier right now. I'll turn the camera around to show you guys what the pier looks like.
My straw blew out of my mouth. Now I can't see the turtles.
Hey guys, welcome to day 3 of the lake vacation vlog. So we went to the store and I got like candy. My tongue's all orange now. And I got this sloth. All the other kids are still at the grocery store. But when they get back, we can start filming some cool stuff. I'm gonna videotape today. So yeah, let's get this day 3 vlog started.
Here, and we just got our boats. We got this boat and this boat.
And that one. So we're gonna give you a tour of the boats. It's really, really
smashy.
There's a huge
thing. This is my favorite seat.
And here's like this little seats, and we like to run and jump off, and this thing is the water.
Our speedboat. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to go tubing for the first time on this one.
This one, we hang, it like hangs in the back, and we go super fast, and it like turns, you just fall off.
It's snazzy. And then we got this. Oh, that poor flamingo. This dock is hot, and these places are just for us to swim. We'll check back with you guys once we have something else cool. Guys, oh my god, we literally turned around for like 5 minutes. Now there's like a bunch of just geese. And it goes all the way down there. This, that's our house.
It's really big.
Yes, it is, Avery. Yes, it is.
Hey, Avery. We are going to buy this speedboat. It's really fast, and we're going to show you like little clips.
And we're also going to be going tubing.
Yeah, and we're going to be hanging on the back of the tubes like them.
And that's the boat we're doing that.
So yeah, it's going to be fun. So.
You're going to do good, Greg. Saw that we went very fast and it was terrifying. It was fun, and now we're back. Now we are going to be going out to eat at this restaurant. Yeah, apparently it's 80s themed, but we don't have anything 80s to wear.
Yeah.
So we'll try and vlog that. Don't worry, Avery won't mind me because I have short-term memory loss. We'll check back in once we're ready. Hi guys. It rained down here. So what we decided to do, since it was raining, was to paint, and we just finished that, so here's what the final painting looks like.
So here's my final painting. It came out okay, I guess.
Where are we going, Avery?
We are going to an 80s themed night party, and you can see that I have like makeup on that's like 80s, and my hair is like 80s.
Up close with Avery.
And everything's like 80s. Hi guys, welcome back to Ross's vlog. This is Lily, she's in my face. And we are here at the Honey Honey. And so we are here and we're by the lake, so it's a really cool view. We are going to get food and order it. We just want to show you these cool chairs. They're really huge. That's that. Okay, so we're on like a hike while we're waiting for our food.
While we wait, because the kids couldn't sit still for like 5 minutes.
And there's like a playground there. And so like we got to do that. And they're also playing 80s music, so it's kind of fun.
So now I'm currently relaxing in a big lawn chair. And look at my view from this cool lawn chair.
Yeah, this is the view. And there's kids on there.
And also, Kaylee! Ella!
Oh, hi.
Avery, still eating her fries. Lily, fighting with
Paige. Hey!
And that's the whole table, yay!
I found my long lost twin! Hello there! I mean, we're identical twins. Just look at us. Are you happy to see me again?
Hope you enjoyed day 3 of the lake vacation vlog. If you did, please make sure you like this video and please subscribe so we can make the channel grow. And thanks so much for watching. Bye.